To open the hood, pull this hood release handle located below the driver's side instrument panel. The hood will spring up slightly. Outside the vehicle, push this lever at the front of the hood to the side as shown. Then, insert the support rod into the slot. To close the hood, return the support rod to its original position. Slowly lower to approximately 12 inches above the latch and release it. Your hood should lock into place. Before driving, verify that it is latched firmly. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.